So here we have a clip with Mick B that was recorded last night at the Metro. I hope you enjoy it. Have you been doing since you moved to Bathurst, like in terms of the music scene in Central West?
Pretty much just working weekends, doing things like this here tonight, travelling a little bit, Bathurst, Nancy, Orange, Lithgow, Oberon, Cowra, Forbes, that kind of thing. Anywhere that it takes me, I'll go. So, yes.
And I love the set that you just did here at the Metro. What are your influences music-wise?
I've got too many to mention. Everything's an influence. I guess it's a bit different playing in pubs. You've more or less got to play what other people want to hear, not what I want to hear. So you're influenced by what people want, but also than what you want.
Yeah, that makes sense.
So yeah, there's some songs that I play that I hate, but I know that they're popular, and so obviously you've got to do that, otherwise you won't get work.
That is true.
I can stay home and do that.
But do you do originals as well?
I can do. I don't play them in this environment because no one wants to hear it.
We do.
Well, maybe I'll throw one in later as soon as it's a quiet night and there's not too many.
So, what are your plans now? Like, once this stuff goes away, what do you want to do with your musical career?
Probably not a lot. I sort of do this for a bit of enjoyment on weekends and whatever. It's not. A long time ago, I did all of that. Played in bands, original bands, and did the thing in Sydney. I worked gig night on the week. And,
I'm sure it wasn't that long ago.
So I guess those days are sort of over for me in the sense that I don't really have any great ambitions of becoming the next big thing. Or, I don't even know how you do that anymore. So it's really just doing what I do to have fun on the weekend, and I can go to the pub without pay out any money. When we're allowed to travel and go to pubs, it's been locked out of the metal. And then weeks back open again, yeah. Because it's been pretty hard. And we're not used to it. This is only the third night I've done since March. So it's what, 4 or 5 months, 3 gigs.
Yeah.
Long time, 3 gigs.
And we don't know what's going to happen in the future either, we just enjoy it while we can,
exactly.
And we're really grateful to have you.